This is Nonito, the Filipino Flash Donaire, and read dSource articles, man. They're great. Hey, and you gotta watch the shoes, man. The shoes were sick.
We love you, dSource.
Floyd Mayweather Jr., style versus style, who wins that? Roy Jones Jr. versus Manny Pacquiao, style versus style, who wins that?
The young Roy Jones Jr. probably would beat the Floyd Mayweather because basically Floyd Mayweather and James Tony fought the same style. My style is a little different than their style as a youngster. Now that I'm older, I kind of lean more towards their style, but as a youngster, my style was completely different than what they fought. So the young Roy Jones Jr. probably beats the young Mayweather, but I'm not sure that now. That's just that's what I think. But when you come back and talk about Pacquiao, he's a whole different animal. He's a southpaw who throws bombs, and you have to survive those bombs first, then you deal with him. So that still would be yet to be seen. Pow, pow. With my size, of course I'd beat him, but if I was in his weak class, it'd be a good fight to see.
Roy, would you rely on your timing, if you had to fight Manny Pacquiao in your prime? Would that be key?
Yeah, that would be key, but my attack would be different than everybody else's attack has been.
Yeah, yeah.
My time would be key, but my attack would be totally different.
How about this? This is a question I get from the Filipino boxing fans a lot. Doing my job.